Expect to see more police officers at work zones across the state for the rest of the summer. Why? It's part of Operation Hard Hat to crack down on drivers speeding or not obeying workers, guiding traffic with flags. But on top of the officers you might see, there's some you won't. Some officers will be dressed as construction workers to identify vehicles not following the law. Over 1,000 tickets were issued in last year's Operation Hard Hat.